With two out of the three jewels in possession by Tenrai, Lord Gota decides that his only chance of winning would be to conduct a surprise attack. Gota's men are sent across the land to find out where Tenrai is hiding. After a few days, the men gather information that Tenrai has set up a fortress on a nearby island. Any boats would be easily spotted, but a surprise attack could be conducted through a tunnel from within the limestone caverns that connects the island to the mainland. During the process of gaining this information, Gota loses half of his army, and Sekia, his advising council, was taken hostage by the enemy within the limestone caverns. You must go to the limestone caverns and rescue the council Sekia. Princess Kiku, Lord Gota's daughter, hands you her sister's bells for good luck.
I'm only loaning these to you, you know.
Kiku, yes. I'll return them to you when I get back.
That's a promise, Ayame.
Oh!
Sekia thanks you for rescuing him. He also informs you that you will need to find a box of explosives to blast an opening in the wall that blocks the path to Tenrai's fortress.
I've marked on your map where you should use the explosives.
The wall shatters, and the path to Tenrai's fortress opens. Just at that moment, a Shikigami strikes Sekia.
Sekia.
Oh. I'm done for. Lord Gouda, the princess. Save them. I must go.
Sekia! No!
No!
Ah!
death is only a part of life. Not an end, but a new chapter. A checkpoint at which we say goodbye to our friends here on Earth. And say hello to hell. You killed him. Now face the consequences. This blood? My blood? No! It can't be. Now you've got eternity to apologize for what you've done.